A common question we get asked is how to paint the scales of a Stardrake, which is exactly what Michael Hummel has asked us. So today we're going to show you how to paint those dark blue scales on the back of the Drake. Now this colour scheme does appear in the Citadel Paint app. We're going to use Behemoth Carapace and we're going to use the dry brush version of it, but we're going to make the addition of an extra highlight at the end just because this is such a centrepiece miniature. Now the ideal undercoat for it is Mechanica Standard Grey, which you can see is what I've sprayed mine with just here. And you'll also notice I've not glued the wings on, and this is just so you can clearly see what I'm doing. It's up to you whether you decide to paint the miniature with the wings glued on or not. The choice really is yours. But the first paint we're going to need is a Baden Black, and then we're going to dry brush it, first of all with Imric Blue, then very lightly with Skink Blue. Finally, we need Baharoth Blue as a final highlight just to finish the scales off. But we're going to be starting out with a Baden Black, which I'm going to be applying using a medium shade brush. And for this first step, we're going to do something a little bit unusual. What we're going to do is thin the paint down more than we normally would. So add quite a bit of water into there, creating quite an inky version of a Baden Black. So quite thin, like this. And make sure you've got a good amount of load on your brush. The reason why we're doing this is because we want it to dry very thinly so we keep all the detail really sharp in the scales. So as we dry brush them, we catch that detail very nicely. And as you apply this, you'll see that it runs in amongst all the scales, which is exactly what we want, just like this. You will still see some of that Mechanica Standard Grey showing through, but don't worry about that. Just let this coat dry and apply a second thin coat in exactly the same way. Now, for this example, I'm going to focus on painting up around the neck and the head, but you just repeat this across the entire miniature. Once you've finished applying that Abaddon Black, you're then ready to start dry brushing the scales using Imric Blue applied with a small dry brush. And what we want to do is lightly dry brush this so we catch all the sharpest corners and details like this. Now, of course, we do have these scales down here, and to catch the edges of those, the best way to apply the paint is in circular motions like this, just gradually building up the colour, really taking your time so that you don't make it too strong. Once you've built the blue up to this point, you're ready to add a second dry brush, this time with Skink Blue, and we want to be a little bit lighter than previously, still using the same technique of these circular motions like this, but just very lightly, so you can see I'm just getting a little bit of that lighter blue starting to appear on those scales now. And finally, you can add a highlight of Baharoth Blue to pick out some of the scales. Now, if you were to do this on every single scale, it would take forever, so what I recommend you do instead is just pick out the most prominent ones. For example, these spiked ones just running along here, you can just see I'm adding just small highlights to finish them off there like that. Other good ones would be these ones just along here next to the softer flesh, so little highlights that, like, just like there, just to finish off this area. And of course, another great place to do this is on the face. And for this, what I do is look for the ones going around the features. So for example, this one just above the eye, just here. And here we have the completed dark blue scales. And whilst we focus this just on the head and the neck, you just repeat this process across the entire upper body of your Stardrake to complete that detail. But Michael, I really hope this answered your question, and I hope you all have fun painting your Stardrakes. And we'll see you all again soon.